It'll be hustlers who will be taking the throw in. Amit finding the open man and Bharat. Bharat has had a good start. First point up for the hustlers. Mahesh spotting up for a two. Rebounded there. Jay Singh with the ball. Mahesh Padmanabhan for the icons. Trying to spin move and find his way inside, but no, that's Jay Singh trying to put it back, and that's Mahesh again. A lot of hustle there under the board. Abhyudaya with the ball and almost losing it. Hustlers. Siddharth trying to spot up for a two. That's Jay Singh now with the rebound. Abhyudaya trying to go in. And yes, the scores are level now. Abhyudaya makes that shot. Amit not quite able to convert that shot. That's now Mahesh Padmanabhan's turn to spot out and take it. An attempt there. That's Jay Singh with the rebound, trying to put it back. Bruce has been good in defense there and keeping Jay away in an uncomfortable position to score. That is Amit going in and scoring. Abhyudaya. Jay puts it back, scores once more, level to all. Jay interfering with the ball. Amit for the hustlers with the long two. Jay Singh trying to penetrate inside, missing that shot, rebounded there by Siddharth. Amit trying to spot up for a two, rebounded by Mahesh. Mahesh goes in with a beautiful penetrative move and laying it up, a neat finger roll. Amit for the hustlers. Just a 1 point deficit for Chennai right now. Siddharth spotting up for a two from outside the arc. The ball goes out of bounds, so it will be Icons ball. Mahesh Padmanabhan trying to penetrate the defense, passes it out to Abhyudaya. Abhyudaya goes in and lays it in. That is a very neat move. The scores are level once more. Siddharth. Abhyudaya goes in. Yes, almost unchecked there. That was Siddharth for the hustlers. Mahesh. Yes, and he goes in too. The beautiful move there. Amit to Bruce. Bruce not able to convert it. The ball goes out of bounds. The scores are level at 5 each, and the time remaining is 7 minutes 15 seconds. Hustlers ball. Tries to spot up for a jump shot and he makes it. That is Amit for the hustlers. Attempting a two and making it. That is Mahesh Padmanabhan with 2 points for Chennai and taking the lead. That would be Bruce leveling scores for Mumbai hustlers. Abhyudaya challenged on the way, makes the shot, and he will get a free throw as well. So an opportunity to make it a 2 point play. Abhyudaya makes the shot despite the foul by Siddharth. So he will go to the line with one free throw, taking a free throw and making it. Jay Singh with the rebound. Abhyudaya trying to put it back and he's fouled once more. So he will go to the line with one more free throw. Passing it in. Makes the shot, a 3 point difference. Chennai Icons in the lead, 10-7. Paras missing it. Jay Singh taps it out. Bruce comes out. Amit trying to use the screen and take that shot. Mahesh with the rebound. Mahesh picks it back up to a free. Abhyudaya who makes the shot. What a sweet dish. Siddharth with a long two. Very well responded there by Mumbai Hustlers. Chennai have a two-point lead, 11-9. A cross-court pass to Mahesh. Mahesh makes it. Another two for them, 13-9. Chennai in the lead. Amit. A hustling defense, but a reach and foul there by Jake. Jay Singh with a reach and foul over there. Amit's trying to find the open man, but it's a turnover instead. Abhyudaya with the ball, trying to split the defense there. Passes out to Jay Singh. Jay Singh with the long two, and yes, he makes it. Emphatically says, yes, that's mine. Pumped up there, Jay Singh for Chennai Icons. Trying to go in and lay it up. A bit of frustration there that he's not able to convert that. Jay Singh will go to the line for one free throw. Missing it. Mahesh Padmanabhan has the ball. Spotting up for a two, but no, Bruce had a piece of that. So Siddharth trying to go in. Amit is out on a break. Two big men inside, Paras and Bruce. Bruce, that was Paras with a very, very sweet move. Great footwork there and making that point. Abhyudaya trying to go in but losing the ball. Bruce has the ball for the Hustlers. Siddharth with an outside attempt. Not able to make it. Bruce has the ball. That's Paras with the ball. Almost losing it. Jay. Abhyudaya for Chennai Icons. Mahesh Padmanabhan missing that. Siddharth air ball. 4 minutes 32 remaining, and Amit comes in place of Siddharth for the Hustlers. A 5-point difference. Chennai leading 10 15 10. Mahesh trying to go in, and no, that was stolen by Bruce. A great attempt there. What a lovely penetrative move by Amit. Mahesh Padmanabhan's effort. He was fouled heavily there by Amit. You can see the shoving. Siddharth comes in place of Paras. Mahesh goes in, makes that shot. Pumped up and energized. In reply, Amit is unable to make it. Abhyudaya with the ball. The nice pin move there and hooking it. And yes, that was a brilliant shot there by Abhyudaya. Chennai are at 17. Hustlers with 11. Amit trying to... That was a sweet shot off the glass. Chipping away point by point and trying to close in. With 3 minutes 34 remaining, Abhyudaya with a phenomenal fake over there, and that's what beautiful basketball is made of. Siddharth laying it in reply. All Chennai needs is 3 points to be the finalists. They will be joining Delhi if they make it 3 points more, but that is an ambitious two forced there by Mahesh Padmanabhan. Siddharth in return attempting a long two. There's a tussle there. Abhyudaya with the ball. Forcing his way in and making that shot. All they need are 2 points. Amit for the Hustlers. Icons ball. Mahesh Padmanabhan with the ball, almost losing it, trying to find the gap and closing this game. But that was a beautiful block by Paras. But before that, he was fouled by Amit. For a free throw, Mahesh Padmanabhan. One more point to go for Chennai. Siddharth setting up for a two. Rebounded by Paras. Paras converts it. 14 to Hustlers. Pankaj losing the ball. Good defensive effort there by Siddharth of Hustlers. Amit. Paras with a putback there. 15 points. Chennai need just one. Trying to create some space. Open the floor up. Mahesh Padmanabhan for Chennai. And yes, he has done it. What a phenomenal performance by Mahesh. That was a brilliant fake over there. Losing his defense, creating some space and making it. 22-15. Chennai Icons are the second finalists and they will be playing Delhi Hoopers in the finals. Jay Singh putting it up for the audience.